only two required dependencies are Angular and Bootstrap CSS. We strongly recommend using Angular CLI for setting up a new project. If you have an Angular is greater than or equal to 9 CLI project, you could simply use our schematics to add in Bootstrap library to it. Just run the following in added ng-bootstrap per nanogram bootstrap.
First, create an Angular 12 project. At the command prompt, type backquoting new nav 12 pp backquote. Then, would you like to add Angular routing? No. Then, which stylesheet format would you like to use? CSS.
At this stage, first check if the project can be launched. In the terminal window, type backquoting serve open backquote. Then in the terminal window, type to install Bootstrap 4. Type backquoting added ng-bootstrap per nanogram bootstrap backquote. Accordion. If you leave the local server running, you can confirm the reflection by opening in the browser when you change the underscore app component HTML underscore file. Control plus C, Control plus V. Control plus V. Next, we are going to modify backquote app component TS backquote file. Control plus C, Control plus V. Control plus V. At this stage, first check if the project can be launched. In the terminal window, type backquoting serve open backquote.
control plus C control plus V. Control plus V. Control plus C control plus V. Control plus V. At this stage, first check if the project can be launched. In the terminal window, type "insert open". Okay. Alright, thank you for watching.
Nav keep content.